Anyone out there heard of Turlough O'Carolan? Great Blind Harper from Westmeath would have been a contemporary of J.S. Bach. They wrote a lot of music which kind of sounds like drag, kind of sounds like Baroque. Sort of, he's kind of got his own thing going there. So he's a real legendary figure in Irish musical history, and for a long time I was looking for a tune of his that people don't really play, because he's been around, but his music's been around for 400 years. And a lot of his pieces are, you know, we grew up with this stuff, so it's kind of hard to find a tune that people don't really play. And so I sat down with his book of compositions and played all 200 of them until I found this one. So this is called Maurice O'Connor's Third Air. And as far as I can tell, it's not really played, which is a shame, because I think it's gorgeous. And tell me what you think after this. Maurice O'Connor's Third Air. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we're going to continue along with another set of mine. This is a set of slip jigs that I wrote for a great fiddle player from Glasgow named Mike Bass, who is just an amazing musician. And he was doing a stint at this Disney World gig, which I mentioned earlier, and he was leaving and I was stepping in. So on his last night out, we went out on the town, out on the terrace, as they say, and something like that, right? And he almost didn't make his flight back home. Let's just put it that way. But I wrote him this tune, and then the next tune is called Hello Piccadilly, which is the name of the street where we're all living. It was the band house in Orlando, Piccadilly Circle. So, farewell the Bass and Hello Piccadilly.
Thank you very much. See you again on the guitar.